Bravo! Hey man, that's what it's about right here. That's what you work hard for, man. Listen, man, I can't say it enough, man. You gotta know the story if you're listening. 2 years ago, this dude was an assistant coach on another team. And he and his wife decided, yo, you know what? I think we can do this. And we can put a team together. The first season, they ended up in the championship game. They got their ass kicked. But they made it to the championship game. Ever since then, they've been working, man. Like, this is what teams should aspire to be like. And I'm not saying, I mean, it's evident, man, y'all win. Y'all got that sisterhood on and off the court. I was at a party last night that was turned up. Together as a team. So this coach, right, he works hard. He got the respect and the support of his team. He had vision. They supported, they bought in. And it yielded them in 1 year, 3 championships. 3 championships. Coach L, come on, man. Good job, dog. Good job, man. Much, 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 much respect, dog. And this is his lovely wife, Coach Q. Good job, man. Hey, good job, man. Keep it up. I'm certain that y'all future is going to be bright, man. You want to say something?
Not to care, hold y'all too much long. I just want to make one announcement. This has been a rough season for us as a team. We had some injuries, people dealing with some personal things or whatever. But I do want to take this to publicly acknowledge one of our teammates that has pretty much put this team together. About 95% of our team was heavily recruited by this one young lady. So I want to take this time to give this trophy to her, none other than Chocolate Thunder.
Kickaholics, congratulations!